Hey guys, we're gonna do an all four bear position with alternating hands. This is a progression to other activities we do. So legs pushing away from the ground, not turtling up, and then tucking the knees about a centimeter off the ground while squeezing the ball. From here, she's going to lift one hand up, hover over the ground for about 10 seconds while she continues to breathe, and continues to press with the other hand. Then switch arms, press with the right arm, lift everything up, empty the lungs, breathe in the upper back.